Open the curbside door on your reefer unit. Locate the clear fuel filter bowl. Inspect the metal fins and ensure they are clean and free of any waxy substances. Inspect the fuel to make sure it is clear and not cloudy or waxy. Report any cloudy fuel to your driver manager and the breakdown department. Here is an example of cloudy fuel. This needs to be reported immediately to breakdown. Firmly close the curbside door and make sure it is completely latched.